plenty to get pumped up about the blue people at Chowan Murfreesboro taking on Elizabeth City State. And Elizabeth City gets off to a quick start. Omar Jones knocks in the jump shot. Vikings have got a nice lead, but back come the Hawks at Chowan. High flying. That would be Aaron Allen knocking in the shot. Later on, inside move. Allen, Greg Alston, these guys are scoring, and Chowan's taking the lead in his second there. But you know what? This boy right here is a bad boy. Rondae Tucker, number 21, busting it down for ECSU. Are you talking about bad? None badder than my main man, Mark Brown. Hit 3 3-pointers in the first half. Left side, right side, cheerleaders dancing, everybody excited about it. Brown keeps knocking down. Sean Walker mad. But Tucker's the equalizer. They go inside to him a couple more times. There and one more time. He's in the game first half. 9 out of 10 field goals. Had a really solid ball game. Watch that move right there. Up and under. But halftime score, 35-33. Chowan, and everybody's still dancing up there. They're excited about it. They smell the upset, but not so fast. Why? Because of this. Deion Rice, backdoor scores. Oh, this is a nice pass and move. Quentin McDuffie, DeAndre Tyree. Chowan's hanging in there, up one. But, ooh, did you see that? Yeah, you did, I know. Paul Goldsmith, and just in case you missed that dunk, watch this move here. Goldsmith, corkscrewing, scored. Elizabeth City gonna run away in the end. There's a missed shot there. Nice rebound by the big fella McDuffie. And it's gonna be a long day for Dan DeRozan. ECSU goes to the Hawks Nest and win. Come on, dance with me.